How to log into Telegram with email. Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will be guiding you on how we can log into Telegram with email. So if you're also wondering on how we can do that, these are the process may follow. So in order to log into Telegram with email, we don't have the direct feature available yet. In order to log into Telegram, we need to have a phone number. But what can we do instead of it? So here, in this Telegram application, we can use of a two-factor authentication like our email to provide more security to our Telegram. So in order to provide, make up our Gmail account, our email account as a two-factor authentication, here's how you do it. Open up your Telegram and head over to the menu bar at the top three by tapping on the top three horizontal line and you will reach here. Look up for settings, just go ahead and tap on it. And once you tap on it, you can look up for privacy and security here. Just go ahead and tap on it. Once you reach over here, go to two-step verification. Just go ahead and tap on it. And you can set up a password on your device. You can just go ahead and type in and confirm it. And re-enter and confirm your password. And then you need to enter up your email. After that, you can set up your recovery email here. So just go ahead and type in your email right here. After you have typed it in, just send it, a tap on this blue arrow icon, and two-factor authentication will be set up on your account. Once you've done that, you will be, what you can do is head over to the login page. Just go ahead and tap on it and head over to the login page. Let me show you. So when you head over to your login page, you will be seeing this kind of interface on your screen where you need to enter up your country and your phone number. After you have entered up your country and your phone number, you can type this arrow. You can just go ahead and tap on it. And when you tap on it, since you have turned two-factor authentication with your email, you will be receiving a 6-digit code from your email address. You're just going to go ahead and type it in and you will be logged in into the Telegram using up your email as a two-factor authentication. So that is how you can do it. So I hope this video was helpful to you and thank you for watching this video. And if you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more tips and tutorials, and I will see you in the next one.